गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन. डिक्टेशन विल स्टार्ट इन 5 सेकेंड्स. स्टार्ट. द सबमिशन ऑफ लर्न्ड काउंसिल फॉर द पेटिशनर इज दैट द एलिगेशंस ऑफ इनफिडेलिटी अगेंस्ट वाइफ मेड बाय द हस्बैंड आर ए काउंटर ब्लास्ट ऑफ द प्रोसीडिंग इनिशिएटेड बाय वाइफ फॉर इलीगल डिमांड ऑफ डोरी एंड क्लेम ऑफ मेंटेनेंस फुल स्टॉप. The allegations labeled in diverse petition are without any basis full stop. Sufficient documentary evidences have been filed before the family court to substantiate that the child was born out of the bedlock of the parties and the allegations of wife having illicit relationship with another man are baseless full stop. Submission is that the family court could not have ordered for conducting DNA test in a routine manner without applying its mind on the evidence brought before it merely on the basis of allegations made in the divorce petition full stop. Learned counsel for the husband, comma, on the other hand, comma, placed reliance upon the judgment in Deepa Roy under bracket Supra to submit that the apex court in that case had directed that in case of allegations of infidelity of wife, comma, it would be impossible for husband to establish and confirm the assertions made in the pleadings full stop. DNA testing is the most legitimate and scientifically perfect means which a husband can use to establish his assertion of infidelity full stop. It is most authentic, comma, rightful and correct means also for wife to refute the assertions of her husband and to establish that she had remained faithful, comma, not adulterous and loyal to her husband full stop. The clear picture would be drawn by conducting DNA test, and if wife is right, comma, she shall be proved to be so full stop. She can have no objection of DNA testing, which would definitely prove the legitimacy of the child full stop. Considering the submission of learned counsel for the parties and the facts noted above, comma, a specific query was made from the learned counsel for the husband as to the stage of the divorce petition full stop. Some of the evidences filed by the wife enclosed in this petition have also been taken into consideration full stop. Having considered the nature of allegations and the evidence filed by the wife, comma, this court is of the prima facie view that the questions as to whether the child was born out of the bedlock of the parties and whether the allegations of infidelity are false has to be examined on appreciation of evidence in the divorce petition full stop. As per on averment of the husband in the divorce petition, comma, the fact that the marriage of the parties solemnized on 28-6-1999 was consummated full stop. The allegations have been leveled against wife on account of premature birth of the child, that is after a period of 7 months from the date of marriage full stop. The assertions in the divorce petition are that the wife had admitted that the child was illegitimate full stop. The question before the family court, comma, therefore, comma, would be to find out as to who is telling the truth full stop. The evidence led by the parties have yet not been examined by the family court, and it had proceeded to direct for conducting DNA test in a mechanical manner full stop.